What did, let's see, when did you first have the idea of leaving?
Well, when 1979, that Khmer's, lost and Vietnamese came over, all people came back into town, from where they were working for Khmer's, and I had no idea that where I will be. I did not expect where I planned to come here or anything. So I just came to town and to Bantabong and just work just like everyone else and try to build life with freedoms. And the idea that that we decide to left the Cambodia was suddenly one of your mom, great uncle, he was in a prison during Khmer Rouge because he was like one of the head of a rich person, and Khmer Rouge kept him throughout those many years, 75 through 79. They released him and he came to Bantabong to collect all his family and notify his family that he is going to be moving out to Thailand to go somewhere else. And he came over and asked our family, your mom, dad, and mom, grandma, to your mom, your parents, and your mom's side, said, you have to make decision, you go or not with us or not. And we told them we can't afford to go because we had nothing. We did not have any money. And he offered to tell us, well, don't worry about the expense and, gold. That time they did not have money. They tell you that, well, we're willing to lend you anything you needed. Only one night, it's just on that night. And he said, well, if you had to make decision, tomorrow we will leave. That's what his message to us. We discussed overnight and we decided, yes, we will decide to go. At that night, 3 o'clock in the morning, your mom and I, we went to say goodbye to my parents. That's all we did, and just with only like 1 hour notice to them, I said, we are leaving. I did tell them, and they asked me where I go. I said, I have no idea. I just head to Thailand. If I'm lucky, I will survive. That's a message to them.